TJ DeSantis, Eddie Bravo. We are inside the Red Rock Hotel and Casino tonight in Las Vegas for Quintet Ultra. Appreciate you joining us for this historic night on UFC Fight Pass. Now O'Malley in on a guillotine.
Oh, he's deep. That's real deep there. It could be over.
There's a tap.
It's over.
Sean O'Malley makes a huge statement for Team UFC, tapping out Takanori Gomi.
That's huge. Being up by one is massive.